This video is about the rotary harmonograph in Excel. I got the idea from the internet on YouTube. There's a bunch of lots and lots of models. You can come to my page and type harmonograph and hit return. Then several results will come up. Let's click on the first one on the bottom, the oldest one on 27th of December, and it will take us to the model. This first post has a link to the creator of this version, Carl Sims. You can click here, you go to Carl Sims' site. It shows how the harmonograph is made, you know, using simple tools and training weights. And on the bottom there's a gallery with some patterns he drew with various color pencils. There's a video. You can go back to my site, and also there's a YouTube preview. It's essentially Carl's video, and the sound is not very good, but you can see.
Is the rotary pendulum, which swings around in circle or lip shapes, turns a paper platform. Then there's two lateral pendulums, which swing on single axes, and together make the pen rotate. So they together combine to make the drawing.
So this is a video. You can watch it. Go back to my site and click back. Go to the search results and download the second version. Is an improved version. You can see some of the nice drawings it created. You see number 16 is really nice. 10. Let's go back and download this. Takes a few seconds. It's 1.66 megabyte. File and open it. So what you can do here, I have saved 16 configurations. Here there's a picture of the machine, of Carl Sims' machine. You can hit virtual machine and it shows you the chart where I created this animation. You can zoom out a little bit and hit run. I reset it. So you can see it running. It's running very fast because I lumped several calculation steps together. And here you can see just the pattern itself. Let's stop this and load say number 10, version number 10. I mean setup number 10, reset, load, and run it. And it's producing this interesting harmonogram. Let's wait a little bit and watch it. Another interesting pattern, you can click here and see the virtual machine, see the real machine, see the virtual machine again, the detailed curve, and stop this and load number 16, for instance. 16 is the maximum. I think I have only 16 patterns saved. Reset, load, and run. You see this pattern is pretty interesting too. And you can see here how it's being created. Click on the virtual machine. These spindles turn on an elliptical trajectory. Also the table moves, but for this particular pattern it doesn't. let's load say number 14, reset, load, and run. You see the table also oscillates, the spindles oscillate, and the linkage drives the pen. So this is this is what happens in the model. Let's stop this, and we can go to the website again, and go back to the search results. And there are some tutorials here how to make this harmonograph. Hit PDF view, and you have all the mechanical and the formulas here explained. This is a little bit complex, I would say, unless you want to torture yourself, stay away from this. There's much easier ways to make it. Let's see this one too. So, see, it's basic geometry, but you need to be very, very careful with the signs and careful not to make a mistake. Here it shows the implementation, the worksheet. So, this is the model. Thanks for watching.